Hi, this is Holly's Monday announcement on a Tuesday. First of all, don't forget to push plus one after you listen to the announcements so that we know that you got the message. This week, our labs are open, and it's a great time to come in and get a lot of work accomplished before the holidays begin. We are also open next Monday and Tuesday. Then on Wednesday, the 20th, we are starting Christmas break. Our labs will be closed. Of course, you'll still be able to work online. We will reopen January 3rd. I will post next Monday what my plan is for grading. So I wanted to draw your attention to two videos that I've posted over the past few days in Google Communities. The first video is how to download a Google Doc and then post it in Odysseyware. And then the second video is how to save your PDF file so that when you type in your information to your worksheet, you don't lose all of that information before you put it into Odysseyware. These are two very helpful videos, and so if you've been having difficulty, review those. You can also download those onto your computer, and if you can't find them, let me know and I'll send you the link. Now, the other important information is if your account was disabled because you did not meet the credit due date, I sent you an email, I think on Monday, about how to reactivate your account. So please check out that email. And finally, if you are a senior, be sure to accept the invitation to the senior Google community. We are going to start posting more information about that here shortly. We are having a career fair that we've had for the last 2 years. That will be in February. And so those of you who are planning on getting any kind of certifications or going on to any type of schooling after graduation, we would appreciate hearing from you if there's a specific school that you would like to have us contact to see if they can be in attendance. And you can either write your idea in the comments, or you can email Tracy, or you can email me and I'll pass that along to Tracy. And I think that's it for this week, so be sure to push plus one and be sure to keep working.